He's the real deal. He knows the rules. Keeps his house in order. Your investment will see a return. Guaranteed.
Who sits above who?
Only God.
It's a serious question. I like knowing who I'm doing business with.
Someone who likes to make money. That's all the information I can provide. Can you live with that?
What's business without a little compromise? Am I right?